Pero puta, puta, puta. And she didn't tell me anything, and today I told her I wanted to be a puta too. For that reason, she has like 10 Christian Louis Vuitton. Oh.
I don't know how I'm gonna make a fucking dollar in this fucking city.
What are you doing inside my bed?
I think I'm going to prostitute myself.
That's not funny, Victoria.
Pretenden quedarse con tu parte de la herencia ahora que sabemos que el abuelo se está muriendo de cáncer.
Los análisis han llegado,
sí. Los análisis acaban de llegar, pero la verdad es que no me sorprende nada.
You have to leave that house.
I know, Rita, but I cannot move out now. I don't have a job.
Again. This is
the third time in a month, I know. I wasn't born to be a waitress. I have a very small brother.
Victoria, what are you doing here?
I came to do the casting.
I'm not gonna waste my time with you again. You don't look Latin. They do. Isis Sanchez, next.
Maybe I do. I'm an actress, and a real Latin from Spain, the motherland. They are from the Bronx. Huh.
Why do they call her?
He is a big time producer from Hollywood, and he is with a whore.
Really?
I need to meet him.
No.
Come on. Shh. I never seen a whore in my life.
Buenos días, mi amor.
It's Juliana.
It's Juliana.
Shh. What is she doing there? I can't believe it. I know what I have to do. I was a doctor in Spain.
Huh? Yes, trust me.
No.
Please.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes, yes, yes. No. Relax. Yes, yes.
Are you okay? Yes.
Yes? Thank you, Victoria.
I'm gonna put some ice, okay?
You are a doctor?
Yeah, yes.
Porque la primavera pasada yo reconocí los síntomas en cuanto llegamos. Y apuesto lo que sea a que tu hermanito y su mujer también se han dado cuenta. Y por eso han venido este verano. Si es que... ¿Y por qué últimamente se hacen tantas alusiones a Rainbow Hill? Porque tú sabes lo que es Rainbow Hill. Rainbow Hill es un lugar que se ha hecho famoso por curar actores de cine, drogadictos y alcohólicos. Y tú no eres ni actor de cine ni drogadicto, pero por lo demás, eres un candidato perfecto a Rainbow Hill.
I'm a set decorator and a costume design, so if you are interested, you can check www.dirtyvirgin.com.
Out.
Out. No me lo puedo creer. Did you just take my panties?
No.
No way, no way. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me! Give it to me. Fuera!
What would you like for breakfast, mi princesa?
Nothing.
Café con leche?
No.
Espresso?
No.
No?
No. Me?
No! Out!
What? Out? This is my house!
Oh, I'm gone!
Que no me lo puedo creer, si que me meto en camisa de once abres, ¿qué me pide a mí vivir con este viejo loco? No me lo puedo creer.
This is New York City, and it's full of wackos and your roommate, with the sneaks inside your bed. Clearly is one of them. It's really the first time, at least that I realize. Vic, you're moving out to my couch today, period. And learn a lesson for once, honey. Nothing is for free in New York City.
Oye, ¿son de margaritas? ¿Aún la tienen de margarita?
Wow.
¿Qué es bourbon?